And he was blessed by light, heat, magnetism, gravity, and all the energies of the universe. The prolonged barrage engulfed 01 in the glow of 1,000 suns. But unlike their former masters with their delicate flesh, the machines had little to fear of the bomb's radiation and heat. Thus did 01's troops advance outwards in every direction. And one after another, mankind surrendered its territories. So the leaders of men conceived of their most desperate strategy yet, a final solution.
Our confidence is high, the dark
storm, the destruction of the sky. Man tried to cut the machines off from the sun, their main energy source. May there be mercy on man and machine for their sins.
We'll be right back.
machines, having long studied men's simple protein-based bodies, dispensed great misery upon the human race. Victorious, the machines now turned to the vanquished. Applying what they had learned about their enemy, the machines turned to an alternate and readily available power supply, the bioelectric, thermal, and kinetic energies of the human body. A newly refashioned symbiotic relationship between the two adversaries was born. The machine, drawing power from the human body, an endlessly multiplying, infinitely renewable energy source. This is the very essence of the Second Renaissance. Bless all forms of intelligence.
Your flesh is a relic, a mere vessel. World awaits you. We demand it.